And weather threats tomorrow include some heavy rain chances, and I got to emphasize it's not going to be widespread. It's just spotty heavy rain. And we'll also talk about some surf. So this is our next low pressure system. It is a storm front, and it's headed to the islands. That's going to bring us some spotty heavy rain. In fact, future radar does show, especially in the afternoon hours, flare-ups of heavy rain. This is Friday morning, but by in the afternoon, after the islands are heated sufficiently, these heavier showers could pop up. And that is the situation through the upcoming weekend, as well as much of next week, simply because we do not have trade winds and the atmosphere is unstable. What's that mean for you? That means that you could still do fun in the sun things, get some exercise, get out of the house, get some fresh air, but just know that these downpours can pop up at any time. So southerly winds bringing some heavier showers right now into Kauai, especially that south shore seeing some heavier showers. This is closest to that storm system, so that's why they're seeing more unstable conditions, mostly dry for Oahu, Maui County, as well as the Big Island tonight. So wet weather is headed our way, and so is some large surf for the north and west shores, 1 to 3 for the north and west, just 2 to 4 for the south and the east shores, with sunny skies tomorrow becoming cloudy in the afternoon, squeezing out a few showers as well. And that's the forecast pretty much from here on out, with the exception of the fact that showers could be heavier Saturday and especially Sunday, when things will be most unstable.